your name?
My name is Harry.
Okay, Harry. Nice to see you today. Can you tell me, how old are you?
I'm 7 years old.
Okay, and how are you today?
I'm happy.
Okay, so right now we'll start our final speaking test. Are you ready?
Yes.
Yes, all right. Let's talk about feelings first. Can you tell me, how is she?
She is thirsty.
How is he?
He is angry.
Okay, how is she?
She is sad.
Okay, thank you, Harry. Well done. Now, let's talk about activities. Can you please tell me what he can do?
Ride a bike.
Yes, he can.
He can ride a bike.
What he can do?
He can run a horse.
Yes, Harry. Ride.
Ride. Of course.
Yes. What she can do?
She can skate.
Skate. Okay. Harry, can you tell me what you can do? Okay, what else?
I can ride a bike.
Ride a bike. Okay, thank you, Harry. Now, let's talk about food. Can you tell me what food do you like?
I like pizza. I like chicken. I like salad. I like rice.
Rice. Thank you, Harry. Now, can you tell me, please, what subjects have you got at school?
Station.
Yes, Harry, let's say in the fire station.
In the fire station.
Yes. Where does he work?
In the shop.
Yes. Where does she work?
She is in the hospital.
In the hospital. Okay, thank you, Harry. Now, can you tell me how is the weather in this picture?
It's cold. It's
rainy.
It's hot.
Mm-hmm.
It's snowing.
Snowing. Okay, good. And the last topic for you today will be about activities. Can you please tell me, what do you usually do after school?
I have swimming.
Mm-mm. I go swimming.
I read a book.
Sorry?
I do.
Skateboarding. Okay.
I
Yes, Hallie, come on.
Visit grandma.
Yeah, visit grandma. Okay, thank you, Hallie. That's the end of our test for today. Keep up your good work, and now let's say goodbye.
Goodbye, teacher.